Okay, we got it hooked up into a little 2-pill here. Basically, the coax input is hooked to the antenna jack on the 2-pill. And 2-pill swinging somewhere between 350 to 400 watts.
Hello, audio test 1-2, test 1-2, test 1-2. Hey, audio test 1-2, test 1-2, test 1-2. Looks like it works pretty good to me.